Seeing is no longer believing as OpenAI just unveiled its Sora AI with the stunning ability to create extremely realistic and imaginative scenes from chat. But Sora is just one of OpenAI's latest endeavors in its quest towards AGI. With Sora's text-to-video accuracy, the model has learned to understand and simulate the physical world in motion, in turn equipping itself with the ability to assist in solving real-world interaction problems. But that's just the beginning of what this generative AI paradigm shift means in both the physical and digital world, presenting unprecedented opportunities as well as concerns about how to determine what's real anymore and far beyond. To start, Sora can already generate videos of any format at lengths as long as a minute, all while maintaining extremely high visual quality and fidelity in accordance with any conceivable text description. And as for who can use Sora right now, it was first made available to red teamers who tested for potential loopholes, exploits, and risks, to which they found none so far. Additionally, visual artists, designers, and filmmakers were also granted access to explore Sora's utility in creative endeavors to get their feedback for OpenAI to refine and advance the model accordingly, ensuring it didn't accidentally get jailbroken into creating something dangerous along the way. And its accuracy is almost unsettling. Sora not only understands language so profoundly as to transform nuanced prompts into compellingly lifelike videos brimming with high fidelity, but is also able to generate multiple shots within a single video while maintaining both visual and narrative consistency across characters, backgrounds, styles, timelines, and more. However, while Sora is stunningly accurate with most of its generations, it can potentially struggle sometimes with simulating complex physics accurately or understanding nuanced cause and effect scenarios. Furthermore, spatial details and the precise depiction of events over time sometimes also pose challenges for Sora. But this is just the beginning of what's coming faster than you ever expect it. At its core, half of Sora is based on a transformer architecture like GPT-4, but the other half of Sora is a diffusion model that transforms static noise into coherent videos by gradually reducing that noise over multiple steps. This innovative approach allows for the generation of entire videos or the extension of existing ones while ensuring continuity and consistency. In fact, by leveraging a transformer architecture similar to that used in other GPT models, Sora also achieves superior scaling performance. Furthermore, Sora represents videos and images as collections of smaller data units called patches, akin to tokens used by large language models. This unified representation enables the training of diffusion transformers on a diverse array of visual data, enhancing Sora's versatility and effectiveness. Drawing on the recaptioning technique from DALL-E 3, Sora can execute text instructions to a shocking degree of detail, creating videos that look so real that it is raising more questions than answers. And as Sora prepares for integration into OpenAI's product suite, several safety measures are being implemented. The company is already identifying and mitigating potential misuse, including concerns related to misinformation, hateful content, and bias. In addition to this, tools like detection classifiers are being developed to discern Sora-generated videos, with plans to incorporate what's known as C2PA metadata in order to more easily identify synthetic video. OpenAI's established safety protocols are also being used with Sora to enforce usage policies and maintain content integrity, such as text and image classifiers from DALL-E 3. But it's still hard for anyone to know what this means for policymakers, educators, artists, and creators worldwide, as this technology speeds ahead, disrupting virtually everything in its path. As part of the requirement for an artificial general intelligence to understand the foundations of the physical world, it must be able to effectively simulate it, and this is exactly where we are. On the cusp of achieving artificial general intelligence or AGI, Sora will likely prove to be even more transformational in 2024 than ChatGPT was in 2023. This presents a new paradigm to revolutionize the entire creative process and solve complex problems, but Sora's power is also a double-edged sword of video generation. This is why OpenAI has said they're dedicated to fostering safe and responsible AI development through continuous research, rigorous testing, and open collaboration. Nevertheless, as Sora evolves, it promises to unlock new horizons for human creativity and technological progress, paving the way for a future where AI and human ingenuity coalesce to create unprecedented possibilities. and Sora has much broader implications for the future of content creation, extending beyond mere video generation and venturing even into the creation of interactive 3D worlds by offering a glimpse into a future where the lines between reality and digital constructs are increasingly blurred. See, Sora distinguishes itself not just as a tool for generating static videos, but as a visual data generalist capable of producing content across a wide spectrum of formats. Its ability to generate videos and images of varying lengths, aspect ratios, and resolutions is just the tip of the iceberg. The real game changer lies in its capacity to create interactive 3D worlds, a feat that marks a significant evolution in AI-generated content. But the training data behind Sora's remarkable capabilities has been a subject of much speculation. And while OpenAI has not disclosed specific details, the visual evidence suggests the company used high-quality synthetic data, possibly from advanced game engines like Unreal Engine 5. This approach not only showcases the model's ability to produce photorealistic scenes, but also cleverly navigates the complex terrain of copyright issues that have beset previous generations of AI generators. Even more impressively, Sora's ability to simulate dynamic camera movements and maintain three-dimensional coherence as the camera pans and rotates brings an added layer of realism to its creations. Characters and elements within these generated worlds move with a consistency that mirrors the physical world, albeit with some limitations in accurately modeling complex physics or the nuanced changes that occur in real-world interactions. Overall, the most exciting aspect of Sora's capabilities is its potential for generating fully interactive environments. By leveraging text prompts, Sora can bring to life worlds that users can engage with, similar to how they would in a video game. Demonstrations using Minecraft as an example have shown that Sora can not only generate a world, but also allow for interaction within it, mirroring the game's own dynamics. This leap towards interactive content creation signifies a potential paradigm shift in game design and other interactive applications. Imagine the possibilities where game developers can create varied game environments and scenarios simply through descriptive text, reducing development time and opening new avenues for creativity. OpenAI says that scaling video generation models could be a promising path towards building general-purpose simulators of the physical world, holding the potential to transform not just the entertainment industry, but also fields such as simulation training, architectural visualization, and virtual reality experiences. While Sora is expected to be available later this year to the public, it is still uncertain what other new paradigms in entertainment this technology will enable for us moving forward. All we know for sure right now is that everything just changed, and there's no turning back now.